Excellent work. Your handling of the command center was very effective at quelling further advances by the Soviets. Well done indeed.
Yeah, well, it's not all good news, Jones. Tell him. Tell him what happened. We're seriously hurting here.
I'm sorry to have to tell you, Chris, but your brother is dead. Shortly after he appeared on television, he was taken to Governor's Island. We understand that he was executed personally by General Tatarin. It is said that he died like a man, without a flinch or tear. I know it is painful, but you can be proud of him.
Man, I can't take this! You know, Tatarin's gonna pay for killing Troy. He's gonna regret he ever stepped foot in New York. Now, I say we hit him with everything we've got and—
Bags? Chris, I'm sorry. I know it hurts, but we need to keep a cool head. We don't want to do anything irrational. Yet, I have a strange feeling about this.
Yes, well, you must understand that the only action now that will truly hurt the Soviet agenda is to assassinate Tatarin. Eliminating him will spread chaos in the Soviet ranks and give way to a united American resistance.
Oh. That's a brilliant plan, Jones. What do? Invite ourselves over for a cocktail, then slip some cyanide in his vodka? No, we're gonna need some serious firepower to take him down. That guy's got his eye on every rat and cockroach on the island.
Jones might be right. If we did manage to remove Tatarin, it could be the turning point for our cause. Let's double-check our intelligence. There has to be a way to get him. After yesterday's hit on their installations, they'll be expecting company. This will need to be a surgical strike. We can't risk sending in a squad. I'm afraid this is a solo operation.
Or a two-man operation. You know, I know this is personal, Chris, and that's cool, kid, but if you need me, I'm with you all the way, buddy. Bring on Tatarin and his boys. I got plenty of bullets for him.
I quite agree with Isabella. This mission calls for stealth, not ham-handed bravado. There's a sniper rifle in the weapons gallery. Chris, I'll arrange for a rowboat to the island. You must assassinate Tatarin. Without his leadership, the Soviet armed forces will crumble. This is no easy task and demands stealth, if you are to succeed. Bide your time and find a good sniping position. It is the key to your success.
Defend! Let's take them out. Defend here. Search over there.
Thank you. Иди сюда, гаденыш!
Our camp, find the intruders.